Hey guys, it's me again, Barry with Barry's A-Track and Classic Car Radio Repair, and it's almost Happy New Year time. I believe it's December 27th, 2021, and so we're going to celebrate that by testing out this really cool Sport 88 unit. I love the some of the names of these obscure manufacturers that came out with an A-Track player, purchased a license from Learjet, and cranked out a few thousand units to make a quick buck off the A-Track craze. The actual manufacturer, as stated on the back, is California Auto Radio Incorporated. Never heard of that company. They're the company who apparently manufactured this unit. So we are here to give it a quick test before we send her out. Interestingly, this unit has separate left and right volume controls with no tone control. I don't think I've ever seen a unit that does not have a tone control. Of course, tone controls are kind of useless anyway because they always sound best all the way clockwise anyway. Now, if you got separate bass and treble controls, that's a different story. But a simple tone control, all it does is cut down your highs when you turn it down. It doesn't add anything. So, you know, I mean, everything that I've ever used that has a single tone control, I've always found it sounds best cranked all the way up anyway, all the way clockwise. So, and then another thing is the layout of the track change button suggests that these numbers light up to indicate the track. They don't. There's no lighting behind that. That's just it's just something to make it look a little bit more attractive. So let's go ahead and test her out. Got some Neil Sedaka in a Jim Reeves case as usual until this tape wears completely out. All right, let's check our speakers. Make sure we got both speakers. Okay, turn the right only, left only. Okay, switch tracks a bunch of times. Don't need these anymore. That's my fault. There we go. Okay, that's just test tones and dropouts that were accidentally recorded onto the tape during testing. So we'll just bypass for the moment. Okay, at the end of a song here. And there's that offending track again. It looks like we're past my test tones. Alrighty, so as you can see, this unit sounds just fine without a tone control. There's really no need for a tone control because as we age, our hearing gets worse naturally, and it's always the high frequencies that get reduced first, because the high frequencies, that's the most sensitive part of the ear. That's the part that gets damaged first from age and, you know, too much loud music and stuff like that. So on that happy note, I'm Barry with Barry's A-Track and Classic Car Radio Repair. And I forgot to say who this unit comes from. This is from Telly in Wenatt, Oklahoma. So thank you very much, Telly, for your business all the way from the Midwest. I'm from the Midwest myself. I'm from St. Louis, Missouri, and I actually had a girlfriend in Oklahoma for a while. I've driven back to forth in Oklahoma down Highway 44 many times between Missouri and Oklahoma. So thanks for watching and listening, guys. My website's in the description below, and please visit my website before calling me with a bunch of questions. Thanks again. See you guys next time.